Hey guys, it's Kerry. I'm looking at the Papo mini tub of wild animals. I'm going to pair them up with their larger counterparts and extended family. Gorilla. They are the largest ground-dwelling apes still roaming Earth. They live in the forests of East and Central Africa. There are two main species, the Western and Eastern gorilla. They share about 98% of human DNA. Mating and breeding occur throughout the year. When a female gorilla is ready to mate, she will approach the dominant male slowly, making sustained eye contact and purse her lips. She may resort to slapping the ground to get his attention. Sometimes it is the dominant silverback that initiates mating. He may touch her or display himself with a grunt. Actual mating occurs on the ground with the silverback on top of the smaller female. If mating is successful, the female will have a gestation period of about 8.5 months. Please subscribe and turn on notifications. Hippopotamus. They have barrel-shaped bodies with short legs and long muscles. Their skeletal structures are graviportal, adapted to carry their enormous weight, and their specific gravity allows them to sink and move along the bottom of a river. Although they are bulky animals, hippos can gallop at 30 kilometers per hour on land, but not normally trot. Despite being semi-aquatic and having webbed feet, an adult hippo is not a particularly good swimmer, nor can it float. It is rarely found in deep water. When it is, the animal moves by porpoise-like leaps from the bottom. The hippo has a powerful jaw. The jaw hinge is located far enough back to allow the animal to open its mouth at almost 180 degrees. Hippos have a bite force of around 1,825 psi. That's a lot of chewing power. Lion. Historically, they ranged across much of Europe, Asia, and Africa, but now they are found mainly in parts of Africa, south of the Sahara. Asiatic lions live under strict protection in India's Goa National Park and Wildlife Sanctuary. They have well-defined territories consisting of a core area that is strictly defended against intruding lions and a fringe area where some overlap is tolerated. Lions form prides due to the large body size and high density of their main prey. Group life makes it more efficient for females in terms of energy expenditure. Many of their prey animals are fast, so teamwork pays off. Typically, they stalk prey from nearby cover and then burst forth to run it down in a short, rapid rush. After leaping on the prey, the lion lunges at its neck and bites until the animal has been strangled. After the hunt, the group effort often degenerates to squabbling over the sharing of the kill, with cubs at the bottom of the pecking order. Lions will hunt alone if the opportunity presents itself, and they will also steal kills from hyenas or wild dogs. Lions have a fast working digestive system which allows them to gorge themselves and then go for seconds shortly after. If available, they will drink water every day, but they can go 4 to 5 days without drinking by obtaining moisture from the stomach contents of their prey. Lion cubs are vulnerable to predators like hyenas, leopards, and black-backed jackals. They can also be trampled by large animals like buffaloes. When male lions take over a pride, they kill all the cubs so they can sire their own with the lionesses. Zebra. Their stripes serve to dazzle and confuse predators and biting insects. They also help control the animal's body heat. Each individual stripes are unique, so they may have a social purpose as well, helping a calf to recognize its mother. Zebras have powerful hindquarters that can deliver a kick with force strong enough to break a crocodile's jaw. They have been known to kill a male African lion with one single body kick. The width of stripes varies in regions. The greavy zebra has the narrow vertical stripes covering its entire body, including its ears and mane. Greavy zebra? It is particularly mule-like in appearance. The head is large, long and narrow with elongated nostril openings. The ears are very large, rounded and conical, and the neck is short but thick. African elephant. Tusks are up to 2 meters long and can weigh up to 23 kilograms each. The longest tusk ever was 3.5 meters. Male elephants can weigh up to 6,100 kilograms and stand up to 4 meters at the shoulder. You might notice one elephant was grey and one is brown. Their natural colour is a greyish black, but an elephant usually appears to be the same colour as the soil where it lives. In the wild, males are usually at their prime physical state during musk and do most of the breeding. Males exhibit physical behaviours such as flapping their ears and rubbing their head on trees and bushes to disperse the musk scent and attract females. Elephants may stroke each other with their trunks before the male mounts the female from behind, standing almost vertically as they mate. At 22 months, elephants have the distinction of having the longest gestation period of all animals. Crocodile. Their physical traits allow them to be successful predators. The external morphology is a sign of its aquatic and predatory lifestyle. Its streamlined body enables it to swim swiftly. It also tucks its feet to the side while swimming, making it faster by decreasing water resistance. Crocodiles have webbed feet used for making fast turns and sudden moves. They have powerful jaws with many conical teeth for grasping prey. They share a unique body form that allows the eyes, ears, and nostrils to be above the water while most of the animal is hidden below. Crocodiles are the largest and the heaviest of present-day reptiles, the largest being the Nile crocodile and the saltwater crocodile. The tail is long and massive, and the skin is thick and plated. please stay and watch another video with me. I love to read your comments. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.